고고한국.com, Living Study in Korea.
How do you feel about the teacher?
Oh,
I don't know the name.
It's good. And patient and enthusiastic.
Very good.
She shows us a lot of examples.
Easy to understand. Easy to understand.
Can you talk about your classmates, like what nationalities are represented in class? Because Lexis is known for having a diverse student body, and a lot of people are curious, like what other people they can meet from what other countries.
Oh, Vietnam, Taegu, Migu, Yonggu, Turkey, and Switzerland.
How did you learn? Like, how did you? This is beginner's class, right?
Foundation
class.
It was amazing class.
Yeah. Mm. Ah, so in the foundation class, you learn more like country name of the country.
So for those that don't speak Korean very well, she said Taiwanese, Thai, Switzerland, German, Japanese, Chinese,
Australian,
Vietnamese,
Australian.
So all
Thailand.
Thailand. Yeah.
Italian.
So the good.
Very diverse. Yes, very diverse.
North Korea, because many people worried about being in Korea because it's dangerous. So you are here for 3 weeks. How do you feel like? You feel safe or?
I feel like nothing happened. Just sad. Just no more life.
What about?
Same thing. I mean, in foreign television, there is like a lot of tension. But here, I don't feel the tension. So
yes.
Because for me, it's like always same stories. Of course, nobody knows, nobody guarantees. However, like many, like foreign people, because we helping international students to come to Korea, and them and their like parents always worried about like being in Korea. Why now? Things like.
Just because of media.
Yeah.
But here it's like wrong information. Yeah. You don't feel it like it's like normal life. Everyone loves their things.
So still alive here.
Right.
I would say no problem.
So for me, I'm Korean. It has been like almost 60, more than 60 years. So that's why I want to like ask you guys how do you feel. And I'm happy that you guys feel safe.
Sad.
Do you have friends? Would you recommend Lexis Korea and why?
Oh, I would definitely recommend because it gives you the opportunity to meet different people around the world, but also Korean people because they really want to meet foreigners as well. So the connection between local and foreigner is there, and that's awesome. If you want to learn the language and also use it in daily life,
right?
Definitely a great opportunity.
That's right.
I would recommend the school for my friends or family because I think like for Taiwanese and everybody want to speak English very well,
right.
And also like Korean, so you have a good chance to can stay here and talk with like foreigner, and we usually talk in English, so first of all you can practice your English and second you can practice your Korean.
So like a double chance.
That's win-win.
This sounds great. This sounds great. Okay.